Welcome to Australia, bro.
He's stood right in the fire.
Hey!
Burns after a while, you know?
A flame.
My legs are wet.
Wet? You're in the water.
Yeah.
Oh,
really? Like after a while.
One of those. Cold at first, like right at the beach. Like the beach. Always cold at first.
The key is not to spill your drink. Hey, Blanky!
Well, he wants a marble for the 50 cents. Some bottles to run out, but the diner should have had more sense. Not proved to you. We're in the pants of a kangaroo.
You've been a good influence.
Found out what we were doing and why. I've got a choir and a bunch of fagwas hanging around it.
Hey, John, hey, yo, cunt.
Yeah.
Hey, cunt.
How?
Hey, yo, cunt.
Maybe we shouldn't have woken you up.
Maybe you shouldn't have.
Yeah. Hey, cunt.
What? What, mate?
How you going, cunt?
Yeah,
I can barely see us. It's too dark. Wait, let me zoom that shit in. Oh, here we go. Hey, cunt. How you going, cunt? How you going, cunt?
Good.
What's up, cunt?
Cunt.
Cunt.
Don't call me cunt, cunt.
Cunt.
I should have left him in bed.
Hey, young cunt.
I'm pretty pissed, to be honest with you, but
I'm alright. Hey, young. Hey, young cunt.
For fuck's sake, man.
You fucking car.
I like your head sticking out the window. You look like a rat.
You should turn the camera around and look at yourself.
Come on now, I'm hungry, man. So are you?
Hey, James, you're comfy there?
Yeah, mate. Fucking once a jolly swagman camped by a fire pit.
In a car park?
Yeah. I'm not homeless. My ute's over there.
Your uterus?
No.
So here we are, and it is morning. I need a coffee. Because Sydney Adventureman doesn't survive without coffee. Got some people's over there cooking the halal bacon and some sausages. We've got some eggs. It's sort of gourmet bush breakfast that Sydney Adventureman normally cooks, but there's obviously a lot of protein. It's meat, eggs, and maybe some cheese. I've got cheese as well.
It's got all brown stuff on the top, but I didn't put it there. What happened? That's full. I didn't break the top.
What do you mean? There's something wrong with it.
I think it's off.
Well,
where the fuck did I get this from? Yeah, but it's already open. Why the fuck would it be open?
I don't know. Maybe someone opened it.
Nothing of it.
We better cook some bacon.
Do the poison test. Just put your mouth, squish it around, and then put it down.
I think
it's
Yeah,
just put some in.
Nah, the poison test.
Amazing.
We haven't got any yet. I think we might be going for a drive later.
Yeah?
Awesome. Just around, I think.
Jeez.
Fuck, look at these flies. Welcome to Australia, bro. Say hello to Sydney Adventure Man.
G'day, Sydney Adventure Man. These are amazing times here. We're here with Nathaniel today. He's cooked up some rare eggs here, which he's just pulled out of the bush down the back there. Probably stolen from a bush turkey. Had a bit of wild turkey last night. And we're going to go with the turkeys because they're a little crazy. They're a little out there. And we're in the great outback. See you all later.
In venison. I was in the basin once, and I was in my big floaty smoking a cigar, and then I hear, "Oi, get out of the fucking water!" And I'm looking, I'm like the only person, the whole day I was the only person on my big round floaty, in the middle of the fucking basin, one other person was in the water.
Yeah.
And there's all these people, and there was heaps of Muslims, and not one Muslim fucking told me anything, of course. They just fucking watch, and the ranger's come over here, and I'm like, oh, fucking cigar, fucking, you know, and over me looking at it. He goes, what are you doing? I'm like, what's up? What's the problem? He goes, can't you read the signs? You can't, you know, it's fucking dam's closed. I go, well, what do you mean it's closed? He goes, it's flooded. Can't you see it's flooded? I mean, it was a little bit higher than normal. So apparently they had A4 paper with a fucking sign saying basin closed or some shit on trees. I'm like, I didn't fucking notice that shit. Fucking handwritten sign. And the guy's like, couldn't you feel the water spinning you around? I'm like, yeah, it was. I'm like, I was wondering what was going on there. He goes, that could have fucking sucked you under.
Because Cameron does it, he really likes it, doesn't he?
Yeah, he likes it.
I'm probably used to do it, and he likes it.
Like that.
Like that. Y todavía me amas.
But I saw that. I thought that was a hashish pipe.
If you want to drain the fluid
back on when you get out, you just don't get out.
It's got mambo thongs with a mango top. Holy motherfucker!
Just shut your eyes. Holy. Put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth.
Just let him do it, mate. Let him drain.
Look at his stick.
Hey, holding it in there.
He's only going to circumcise that.
You hold it while he slices it.
It's like you're cutting a little salami.
A little salami.
You sound like you know what you're doing.
You're a twiggy stick, eh?
You sure you're not Jewish?
Nothing's ever the same afterwards.
Yeah, you lose 30% of the feeling.
Trust me, I guarantee that all these medical people, they practice on food. Fuck, gonna get a bit of a sausage.
Yeah, it's true.
Right here. Ah!
Out of curiosity, have you seen Human Centipede?
I've never seen that movie, but I feel I know too much about it.
All three are on Netflix.
He fast forwards to the good bits, he said.
I like the second one because the second guy tries to mimic it, and he's fucking a retard. He's a retarded guy, and he fucking just kidnaps people, ties them up, and then he tries to do the surgery like he's a fucking the surgeon, but he's not. So like, he gets a hammer and he fucking starts hitting the fucking teeth out with a hammer, and then he gets a fucking nail gun and he fucking nail guns their lips to the guy's ass.
Fucking watch this.
Is that the same person?
I can see when Nat has kids one day. God help them.
Yeah.
He's only sitting there with his kids, his sons, huh? Hot movie. After this one, we're going number three.
That's what his mother's like scarred for life.
His kids will go to school and they'll call docs straight away.
Yeah, that's fucking freaky.
Oh, what they're teaching kids in schools these days.
It's a lot worse than the Human Centipede. Are they teaching how to put dicks in asses and stuff?
Yeah.
Role playing. Some schools, they're doing it, yeah. So they'll grab two male students and they've got to pretend that they're interested in Charlie. That's what they're teaching in schools.
Yeah, I know.
It's
really
all to do with the yes vote.
I know.
And they're going to role play them both being homosexuals.
And do they use food with that as well?
Maybe. Maybe they get the banana out.
That's why I'm watching the film.
Mate, could you imagine if we were in school when that was going on?
It wouldn't work in our school.
Why not?
It would be known as a cunt and shit. Oh, boys, we get bashed. Look at all the gay guys in our school.
Yeah, but I wasn't a poofter, but I still did gay shit.
No, gay shit with gay people, yes.
See, every time I invite people out for
it's
a party,
the rat in the duck.
Some of my friends think less of me, and other friends think less of me because of other friends that I invite.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking you cunts, mate.
Now, Ducky thinks less of me because he's talking about human centipede for an hour.
It's a fucking movie. It's like Jurassic Park or Back to the Future.
It's not like that at all. Right.
There's like fucking three movies of each of them.
Two-thirds longer than Brad's car, but obviously no room behind the seats, you know what I mean? But yeah, they did one of them that is even longer, and they chucked an extra axle in the back as well, so it fucking looks like the zombie apocalypse defense machine or something.
And everything. Rebecca!
Oh yeah,
righto.
Question about that.
Yeah.
Turn off for the thing, if it goes too high or something, stop just breathing. I don't know the other road about that.
Sometimes the epidural.
Oh, I remember I was awake 1 minute, late next minute, like I'm out of surgery.
Show him the scar. Show him. It's impressive.
Holy shit!
You have to rotate mine. It costs a lot of money in ties. You go through a lot of ties.
Yeah, we'd be placing like 2.5
6, 7, 9, 10 weeks ago.
See, you don't need a four-wheel drive with fancy equipment. You just need a Hyundai Elantra. And, you know, and a bit of a mattress. Comfy sleep.
Brilliant.
Does Poochie agree?
Poochie!
Yeah.
We had four people sleeping in their cars. Usually it's no one. That's awesome. Dude, come on, I'm filming. Make it
like
good.
Ripper sip the grass.
So it's like really beautiful there.
I want to hear it slap.
And I just had a high car, so I just drove where I wanted.
I'm going to wait this thing, I think.
You may get a whip.
Hey, if we both get whips, we can whip each other.
You have to make accessory to fit the whip on your car.
Yeah.
You can make a little hole for it, or a cup holder for it.
A whip holder.
Yeah, on the roof.
A singer in a smoky room. Smell of wine and cheap perfume. Whip it.
Whip it real good.
Hey, Ducky!
You don't often
see
that. That's a cigar, man. Oh.
Anal
beads?
Otherwise,
I was waiting for someone to say that.
Otherwise,
you don't need it, he always says it for you.
Just light a lot of fire in that car. It was very flammable.
I bet. I don't
want
to fucking die, mate.
I could
be like suicide.
Like, we're on the CB, we're talking, me and Robert are talking, and that goes quiet for a while. We see him now. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I just dropped
my cigar. Can't find it. So you know what he does to be safe? He lets it go.
Yeah, I'll just let it go. It should be right.
I can't see any smoke, so maybe it's out.
I still don't know where it went. I think it might have fallen in the ashtray.
Which ashtray?
How many ashtrays
did you have? No, got about five.
No, the aftermarket ashtray.
Yeah, five of them.
No, I only got two ashtrays.
Tried it.
In the front.
Big motor sitting in the room there.
Yeah.
Big motor.
Yeah,
it's
a good one.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah,
it's
good.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, it's good.
So we've packed up, we're leaving the campsite car park, and we're now heading to the waterhole of some sort.
Channel 25.
Channel
25.
Okay.
Colo River.
Colo River. Let's hit the road.
G'day fellas, it's been a cracking weekend. Been here with Adventure
Sydney Adventure Man.
Sydney Adventure Man. I've forgotten his new name. And we've just been for a cracking swim. It was James's 30th birthday. Yeah,
James's 30th. Yeah,
and it's been a bloody good weekend. And we'll have to do it again. We camped under the stars last night. Couple of drinks, a cigar, good company. What more could you want? Catch you on the other side.
A couple of women would be good.
Once again, all good adventures must come to an end. It has been a wonderful adventure. And back to Sydney we go.
Unfortunately, back to the big smoke, but gotta make a dollar. We haven't become the multimillionaires
yet.
It is gonna happen. We're gonna find either Bitcoin or gold or some new business venture that will fill the gap in the market.
Until then, we'll see you on the next adventure. say Allah Akbar.
No, I'm not saying. I'm a bloke, I'm a knocker, and I really love your knockers. I'm a labourer by day. I piss up all me pay, watching footy on TV. Just feed me more VB, just pour my beer and get my smokes and go away. I'm a bloke, I'm a yobbo, and me best mate's name is Robbo. Winfield is me cigarette. I dress in flannel.
And the rats are here.
This is Womba.
And he's a giant rat. And Roberto. Fucking Roberto.
Hey, young cunt.
Yeah. How are you supposed to camp when you have to carry your shit to the site?
Yeah, fuck that. That's what we got the fucking vehicle for.
We don't even have a quad or a trailer attached to it.
When you drink beer, it must drink it fast.
This stubby cooler is some kind of finance group. All I know is I got it for free.
Tastes better when it's free.
But you bought this? Yeah, exactly. I gave you that goddamn beer.
He's giving me this. This is a kiwi beer. Sad. It tastes like someone's grabbed normal beer and washed their bowls with it. Bowdy, it tastes like shit.
Well, you didn't want a Corona.
But everyone's about 5 hours late. I don't know why. What held you up?
We had to go to the butcher.
Me, they had to go to the butcher. It took them 5 hours to go to the butcher.
I got big.
I'll go to watch it.
Yeah, you're the cunt that stole my chair in it.
That's right, I remember because I didn't have a chair.
How did you fit it in your mouth?
I don't know.
100 bills at a time.
Hey, young cunt. I'm pretty pissed, to be honest with you, but all right.
Yeah, mate. Fucking once a jolly swagman camp choir fire pit.
In a car park?
Yeah. I'm not homeless, my ute's over there.
Your uterus?
No.
Trust me, I guarantee that all these medical peoples, they practice on food. Food. Like, gonna get a bit of a sausage.
Stroke the food,
right here.
Out of curiosity, have you seen Human Centipede?
Oh, what they teach kids in schools these days.
It's a lot worse than Human Centipede. Are they teaching... How to put dicks in asses and stuff.
Yeah. Every time I invite people out for
it's
a party,
the rat in the duck.
Some of my friends think less of me, and other friends think less of me because of other friends that I invite.
Oh, yeah. Fucking you cunts, mate.
You may get a whip. I've been thinking about it for a long time.
Hey, if we both get whips, we can whip each other.
You're fucked.
Put a shirt on my mouth. We're in a nightclub in the bush. Pumping fire.